By watching this video, you can understand how to write so, which is Japanese hiragana. I will show you how to write the hiragana so again. So let's write it again after me.